Yeah, so can I get your number or something?
Yeah, of course.
All right, thank you. What are you doing this weekend?
I think I'm going to go.
Yo, Ashton, are you ready for GA Film?
You're in GA Film?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me, man?
Hi, I'm Ashton, and I'm a boy in GA Film.
That's what I was saying.
What are you guys doing? Why are you so late?
You said we could be late.
You said we could be late? Get on the floor! 50 push-ups each, now!
Mr. Brooks, this is a film class. Why are we supposed to do...
Don't you dare talk back to me. Get on the floor and show me your 50 push-ups right now.
That's not fair, okay?
Fair? Was that fair when Stanley Kubrick started casting Full Metal Jacket?
Yeah, I'm a trained actor. I was actually in Dawson's Creek. I was like third boy from the left. So my job is to really motivate the kids.
Get your nose on the floor!
Okay, I'm in film.
You call that an F? Stop!
It's serious. The stakes are real. They're super intense. I need to yell at them sometimes. Just a little bit.
Have you come around corrected anything?
I said go do a lap! What?
Do a lap!
Okay!
Run like you mean!
Just to raise the temperature in the room.
Every single time you start blading, it looks like a bunch
I'm
of-
I'm sorry!
Just to make sure they're really listening. Because the payoff's so great, you know? I can see you. I'm kind of like, you know, I'm like the sensei.
It's tough, you know, it's pretty tough. GA, film, three honors is probably the most tabooed class in the school, both Brunswick and GA. This is like a boot camp. This will train us for the real world. This will train us for the film industry. And, you know, sometimes things get a little heated, it gets a little extreme at times, but that whole Santiago thing, that didn't happen. You know, he still can walk. Mr. Brooks knows what he's doing. He's been in multiple films, he's helped directed films, he knows what he's doing, and we're rookies in this game. We don't know what we're doing, so as much training as we can get it's going to help us do better when we get to the real. What's the hardest part of GA Film? I mean, it's the freshman girls. Are you getting this, bro?
I don't know, but it looks really cool. Keep going.
What film are you guys making?
Shut up! What?
Hey! Asshole.
What the?
I mean, it's like the faculty, they egg them on. I've had fruit thrown at me. I've had chairs thrown at me.
You're like, hey, you kid.
They tell us we suck all the time.
It's too much.
It's just, we're good.
So I'm Charlanne. I'm the school's counselor. Chris and Ashton are different students. It's funny, this year they've been calling it film class, so that's been really fun. They're really excited about this next project. It's like all they talk about. I tell the other students just to ignore them, you know, just let them live.
So this is the final shot of the film, our feature film. It's perfectly lined up, ready to go.
Let's do it.
Action!
I am the captain of the boat. Follow me this way to get to the boat.
Ah! It's okay. Action!
They ruined my film!
Stop, Action! Look what you did! Come on, Action!
Wanna come to the film show today?
Here, just
there.
Yeah.
Okay. My sister. Should we go ask them?
No, we're all.
Hello, everyone. Welcome. Is my mic on?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Or, yeah, it's on. You're good.
Welcome to our final presentation.
Wait, can you just not touch the lamp, Ashley? We need. Yeah, we need that.
Yeah,
thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you. All right.
And without further ado, we present to you a music video for GA Film.
Dot Mauve.
Enjoy.
Ha! Yeah.
It's Ashton and Chris.
It's Ashton and Chris.
It's Ashton and Chris. It's Ashton and Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
Films.
Runway.
GA.
Athlon. Athletics.
Break your legs. Everybody.
Break them.
Break them. Break them. Break them. Break them. Break them. Break them. Break them.
What?
Yeah. What?
Break him! Break
him! Mais alors là, c'est vraiment...
Thank you,
je perds mon temps. Je perds mon temps pour voir des trucs pareils.
I'm kind of dizzy, dude.
You good?
De lieu. Alors ça, c'est incroyable quand même. Vous rendez ici, je suis en train de voir ce truc là, mais qu'est-ce que vous me montrez là? Je suis en train de perdre mon temps. Alors d'abord, incroyable, incroyable. Mais qui est responsable? Où est le directeur? Donnez-moi le directeur ici. Hein? Ça suffit quand même. Alors, bon, est-ce que je continue? Hein? Alors, bon, ça suffit. Allez.
All right, goodbye. Bon, allez.
Thank
Bye.
You.
Thank you so much.
It was great. It was great. You know, we had a great showing. A lot of people came, which is always nice to get a good crowd.
Everyone really loved it. You know, we threw it out there, and they received.
Yeah.
It was
pretty dope. You know, a lot of birds pulled up, which is always
Amen.
Nice.
Amen.
Birds?
You know, like birds. Girls.
Ka-ka!
Yeah.
And all the, you know.
But, I mean, aside
Chickpeas.
From that, the production was great. You
Babes.
Know, we had a great cameraman that
Boongas.
Took a lot of his ideas Balabos. From Mr. Brooks.
Ladies from the moon.
But we had low angles, high angles. Yeah. We had great lighting.
Boobies. And yeah, that's Film Honors 4.
Yeah.
For you.
Well, 3. We're not in 4 yet.
Oh. Well, 3. What are they doing up in 4?
4 next year.
Ready?
Film 3 Honor.
3 Honors.
3.
Not 4.
Okay.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place. Buy all of your guns and pumps and explode into space.
Your art's really good, Greg.
Are you gonna submit it for any awards when you're done?
Yeah, probably like 5. Just like a few.
Just casual.
Yeah, like a couple of the local ones.
No big deal.
Yeah. I see.
Yeah.
So Ella, what's your art for yourself?
It's a, I already told you, it's a niche. It's like feminism.
Yeah.
I can see.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh my god.
It's the moment of toxins.